teacher. I'm 9 years old. I'm in class this called 1E. Today, I tell about a ball graph to show the classroom item. The classroom items are books, ruler, eraser, pens, and pencil. There are 9 books, 7 ruler, 5 eraser, 3 pens, and 5 pencil. The number of eraser and pencil are equal. They are both 5. The number of pen is the least. It is 3. The number of books is the greatest. It is 9. The difference between the least and the greatest is